Today we'll be looking at the new B660 motherboard. This is the new Gigabyte B660I AORUS Pro DDR4 designed for new Intel 12th generation CPUs. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming video, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. In this new episode of First Contact, we are going to discover the Gigabyte B660i AORUS Pro DDR4. The motherboard is just one of the many B660 boards available on the market, of which you can find a complete run-up list in the description. Starting from the box, we find of course the motherboard, the user manual, one antenna, two SATA cable, one RGB LED strip extension cable, M2 screws and two fan power extension cable. The board in question has a mini ITX form factor and measures 17 cm for 17 cm. The PCB is entirely grey color, made with 10-layer 2X copper technology. It's covered by two fully covered MOSFET grey metal brushed heatsink with thermal pad with a heat pipe system, one smaller at the upside and one larger at the near the I/O back panel. In addition, there is another heatsink with AORUS logo printing on it covering the M2 slot. The board presented a VRM layout feature, 8+1+1 power faces that guarantee the maximum power and efficiency. As all new B660 boards, it features the Intel 1700 socket that support the all 12 Intel generation core i9, i7, i5, i3, Intel Pentium Gold and Celeron CPUs. If you aren't sure if your CPU is compatible, consult the Gigabyte CPU support list. The motherboard is equipped with two DDR4 DIMM socket dual channel memory architecture that support 32GB single DIMM capacity up to a maximum of 64GB operating at 2133MHz to 3200MHz. Regarding the motherboard layout, starting from the left, in upside the internal connector, including a CPU fan header, 8-pin ATX 12V power connector for the CPU, a water cooling CPU fan header, and one system fan header. After going down over right, there are 24-pin ATX main power socket connector, 4 SATA 6GB to second ports, a RGB LED strip header, an USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, a speaker header, a USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-C port header, a clear CMOS jumper, a reset jumper, a USB 2.0 or 1.1 header, and the front panel header. In the bottom, there are a chassis intrusion header, front panel audio header, and an addressable LED strip header. The storage option of new B660 motherboard, including 4 SATA 6GB to second connector and one M2 connector, support type 2280 storage devices at PCIe Express 4.0 for full mode. As expansion slot, the motherboard feature only one PCIe Express 4.16 slot running at 4.16. On back in the I/O panel, we find firstly one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type A port, a 3.2 USB Gen 2 Type C port, a USB 2.0 or 1.1 port with Cool Flash Plus support, a USB 2.0 or 1.1 port, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports, a display port, a HDMI port, Cool Flash button, a LAN Ethernet port, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports, antenna connector, and the audio jacks, including lineout, microphone port and the SPDIF out port. And now we talk about of prices. The motherboard is available on retail at price of about $240 or €260 at the time of making this video. Huge thanks for watching up to here. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below, and if you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks again for watching. See you again next time.